Education for ethics and values is necessary in America. The most important aspect of educating with values is to get the student to become fully engaged in his or her own life. That means the educator, the teacher, must validate the experience of each student. When we are validated, we can participate actively in a pluralist democracy.